Welcome guys to my channel. I'm about to do a couple of laps with the Ferrari of 2019 season ahead of the last race at the Yas Marina circuit, which is going to be driven tomorrow, which will mark 10 years since the introduction of it back in 2009 when Sebastian Vettel won the race, and the next year too. As well, when he became the youngest world champion, the first of the four world titles that he won with Red Bull. While today, 10 years later, Lewis Hamilton, a six-time world champion, has won his 88th record pole position, while Robert Kubica, starting from the last position, is wearing the number 88. Probably this happens for the first time in the history of the sport. It's nothing so significant, but yeah. Okay, I'm about to concentrate a bit more on the driving, so I won't talk much. The car is very much oversteering at points and doesn't catch the corners and others, so it's quite a struggle. That was very close. I'm trying to get into the rhythm of the next lap when I'm about to drive these corners flat out. Here we are, back on the straight. Let's go for it. Not good. Very important braking here. Secondary zone. And another hard braking. Almost lost it twice in two corners. Lots of oversteer. Thank you.
meter, six right, extra long, tightens three right, into five.